Hey folks, welcome back. Peri here. This is Let's Play of EU4. It's taking care of business. As we are taking care of business with the Russian and Austrian help, I've been able to greatly curtail the Russian bear. We're going to sue separately, so we'll get that. The development of these provinces. Oops. Let's do that. We'll grab this and plop those three onto it. So, thank you, Ethiopia. Decline. If we don't take that, that and that. Okay, we'll take that. Make you a vassal and then start dumping stuff into you. This is just so I have a port to get to you. Adjacency. Any of these I can repay at a reasonable price. God. So you really have to have adjacency. Take care of that. How bad is it? Good God, I just got rid of a loan. That's fine. Now we're going to turn off our rear guard forts. Come on, little girl. Come on, just a little further. Come on, just a little further. Wonder what's keeping it from 100%. Oh. Shan't complain. Almost there. Okay, now we can make peace. That's good. Let's maximize. So let's overkill. Let's see. Only level 2 for it. Let's see if we can increase your autonomy. I need the admin power. But here's where I can cheat a little. Let's go back to here. Let's see, what can I now maintain for army size? Still only 55? Bah. Meanwhile, let's see, what's the... You would think after that spanking, the... although they still have a huge amount of development. Need to put their new capital, Teak. Getting a little further along. At least I've got all the islands east of Sicily at this point. You kids, you can play for a while. Fair laws embraced by all. National unrest and corruption reductions for a decade. Actually, see, what do I have? Triggers. So set the burgers a bit. Not horribly surprising. Is the biggest one I can repay. Hungary, to whom are you allied? You still view me as a rival. Let's see, recall you. Finally crushed the Turk, and only took 300 years, 250 years. And I need a new mouse. My mouse is currently dying, so if I click, sometimes it will double click. So I guarantee you my reflexes aren't that fast. Let's see. My options. Well, Hungary is a better choice right now. Who are your enemies? Regional nobles. I'll let the Polish army deal with those rebels. Thank you, Poland. States, the nobility. Yeah, I get. Now that I have been scared senseless by a little tabby cat. Happy, I'm happy. They can have roads. This is a good place to take a break, so we will do that. I'll go Beat a small tabby, and we'll push on after this. So, thanks for watching, and see you next time.